All these problems are very simple numericals. I will rush through the explanations. You have to present it in a very, very systematic manner as has been given in the examples. Now, I'm only going to give a very good explanation of what is happening with these things. And here, X and Y form the linear pair because the sum of angle is, supplementary angles is 180 degrees. Now, one of the angle is 63, its supplement will be 83 minus 63, whatever. Now simple maths need not be attended. And now here y is asked and x is given, and y is 122, its supplement will always be the linear pair less 122. Kindly do the math yourself, the systematic procedural concept of these b, you have to address it as the linear pair. Once again, the sum of these two angles is 180 because they are linear pair. And this being 102, XV is supposed to be 51 degrees. Once you have this, this is the answer. But here the question has been asked to find simply X, and we have to give the answer as 51 and not this. Once again, we have been given that AOB is a line, which means to say that the sum of these two angles is 180 degrees and they form a linear pair. Therefore, the sum can be written as, this is negative, taking the like terms to one place by commutation. And you know, if there is nothing before, no coefficient, it is 1, so it comes to 6x, and this is 6 and 180. If I take 6 as common here, it would be 180, and 6 times 30 is 180, and so x will be 31 because 1 comes this way and the negative becomes positive.